How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
What's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Reach the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.